Hello again, welcome to Minecraft Gameplay Part 9. So in this episode, I'll continue explore this cave and try to get more diamonds. 4 is not enough. And I don't know about that thing. I only had that will spawn goddamn warden. Is that right? What is it? Sneak near a skulk sensor warden to prevent it from detecting you. So if we don't make sounds, they will not get me. Right? Oh shit. This must be destroyed. It must be. And this also must be destroyed. Oh, that's not good. They will spawn. What's that? Is that warden spawner? I'm not sure. But that doesn't look very good. Shit. I want no more caves. I don't like that. That must be destroyed. Die. Good. No diamonds though. You suck. Diamonds, please. I don't like this place. I just want diamonds. I'm not trying to hurt you. I wonder what happens if they spawn. That's not a good idea, but So, come on, spawn, try to get me. Ooh. You. Is single shit not dangerous? I don't know. No diamonds. Wait, I think it's a good way to get experience. That looks like a spawner. Should we try? I know we shouldn't, but I am just curious about that shit. What the hell? What's going on? Oh, what the hell are you doing, bats? Come on. Holy hell. Is that fine? Will they spawn? Okay, I'll go to that shit. Shut up. Oh shit, that's it. Oh come on, I'm gonna die. What? What was that? Did they spawn? Minecraft turned into a horror game. We should get out of here. It's not good. Wait, which way out of here? Oh, that's it. That's it. Is there diamonds behind this shit? guess not. How about here? There looks like no spawners. Yeah, no spawners. No diamonds, though. Damn. Oh, I got a card here. Well, nothing good at all was in this chapter. In next video, I will get out of this cave and do something. I don't know. So, see you.